sent us homeward. I can't help but feel that I'm on my own. No one can see just what this conflict has done to the minds of the men who are on their way home. I'm scarred for life, but it's not my flesh that's wounded. So how can I face the torment alone? The vivid scenes and all the recurring nightmares, I lay there and sweat until it gets light.
sometimes I wake. I feel that my spirit's broken. I wonder if I've the strength to carry.